northern Bahr el-Ghazal state in South Sudan. In a country torn apart by a political crisis lasting for almost a year now, delivering healthcare has become an ongoing challenge, even in the West, so far unaffected by the fighting. Most health facilities are short of anti-malarial drugs. The conflict is exacerbating a supply chain that was already in disarray. The Ministry of Health's partner organisations haven't been able to set up effective distributions of rapid diagnostic tests and drugs to peripheral health centres. In some areas, there are virtually no health structures capable of treating malaria patients.
It's very, very discouraging sometimes to receive people who are very sick, and they are sick with the diseases that we can treat, but they come in late stages. So one of the most discouraging things we find is that people come in terminal stages and we have lost lives because people are coming when they are very sick.
Some patients have to travel several hours or even days to get medical treatment. Although it has 5 medical facilities in the west of the country, MSF cannot respond to all the people's health needs.